So if we have this equation here, what we can start by doing is adding 2 ln of x to both sides of the equation. So that'll leave us